chauffeur for the morning.
For an Uber driver.
That's, I feel like that's disrespectful. And I have respect. Speaking of respect, our front stairs are very disrespectful in the front of the house. So can you fix that?
I'm on it. So we can do it right now. Surprise you right now. Is that a surprise? You do it
when you were asked?
Yeah, not a surprise, right?
I don't know. But sorry. Yeah. Ethan decides to drive into a big puddle. Who does that early in the morning? It's like 5 o'clock. Yeah. Alright, it's not 5 o'clock. No, sorry. But yeah, about them stairs. The steps. Take pictures, okay? Ethan?
I can't find that safe for the phone.
So you can't take pictures? Yes, light. We miss Zaya. Zaya has a month and some change left.
Yo, what time, right? I'm taking Zaya to school, right? So, I was injured. So, me and him, car, right?
So, how long you been injured? Let's, for the record, let's state how long you were injured.
Months.
Let's be specific, please. Number.
Anyway.
I've been injured for 7 months, 3 weeks, 2 days, 15 hours. Okay.
So, you think you'll put some hot joint on, right? Some music on.
Some gospel?
Yeah. So, I was like, yo, I have nothing here. She's like, yo, we need to start driving the truck. Yeah, the truck got all the good music in there. Sitting there like, yo.
Maybe he turns up in the morning.
I'd be like, this is me like, okay, what should I do now? I gotta farm him. I gotta look for something to put on.
Right, because of the request. Truck life is everything, boo.
Here I am. Attempting to fix the steps. I'm not a professional, but I can help myself. Got the material now. Let's go build a step. All right, let's return from Home Depot.
Cement?
Yeah, concrete.
Concrete.
All right, well, let's dust them up.
purchase your tracks today.
Here, that's where the post is, and here. And here goes the chef. Cutting the guy. And you got it started first. And you're having a hard time starting it. And you're having problems starting it. And he's looking bad on camera. And he doesn't know how to start it. Want me to do it? Squeeze it and then. Squeeze it. No. Yeah. Hold on, hold on. Brought the limestone. I cut it to go around the post and the railing. So, attempt to fix it. That'll look good.
Purchase your tracks today. OGEBeats.com, the sexiest dancehall in Afrobeats. Purchase your tracks today. OGEBeats.com. Purchase your tracks today. tracks today. OGEBeats.com. Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today.